Paul Revere right now. Thank you, huh? Hey, you brought a lot of clothes for a one-hour show.
Well, I'm just getting some of the old things out of the trunk, and then I have to repack again, and I open in Las Vegas next week.
Oh, say, will that be the first time you will have played Las Vegas?
Mm-hmm. Yes, it is.
Oh, you're going to love it. I just played 3 weeks at the Desert Inn. Oh, it's such fun.
I'll bet you really loved it.
I really did. You know, Las Vegas kind of grows on you. Mm-hmm. First few days I was back, I missed it so much, I used to take a handful of coins and rush downtown and play the parking meters.
Well, I'm not old enough to gamble yet.
I wish I weren't. Well, hey, Paul, is this yours?
Oh, I got this when I played in England.
That's not the way. Oh, I know. You know, the English people are so sweet. They really are so mm-hmm. nice.
You know, everyone thinks that the English people, well, they're so reserved.
Uh-huh.
But I sang in a command performance for the Queen, and when I'd finished singing, well, everyone just jumped up in the audience and cheered, and they threw their hats in the air.
Oh,
and that's
gosh.
How I got these.
Oh, look at that. Yeah.
I got this one.
That's a cute one.
And I got this one here.
Wait a minute. Where did you get this one?
Well, some nice lady threw it to me.
Oh, well, maybe she's going to get a new one for Easter. Hey, Paul, do people always throw hats when you sing?
Well, in Rome, they threw a pizza.
Well,
this is a very unusual one. It
what?
Has grooves in it.
Long playing pizza.
Yeah. Hmm? And on the flip side, it has anchovies.
That could be a big hit.
Uh-huh. But I have something very special for you.
Good.
It's from Japan.
Oh, I know what that's called, a shamisen.
Mm-hmm.
We had one on the show on Christmas time. You know, this is a very ancient Oriental instrument. They use it at all the special festivities. They play them for the kabuki dances. They've used them for centuries.
Mm-hmm.
Do you play this, Paul?
Well, I can play it a little bit.
Can you?
Mm-hmm.
Now, look, you be very quiet out there because this is a very delicate instrument, and I want you to hear this fine, lovely sound.
Don't you know what a woman was made for? Don't you know that she was made for a man? To hold her tight and with her all of her affection and give him all the loving that only she can. And that's a love,
that's a love, boy, that's a love.
And that's a love,
that's a love.
You did a lot for the morale out there, but you set the kabuki back 2,000 years. Hey, did you get any souvenirs from Paris, Paul?
Paris? Gee, I don't think I did.
No
kidding. Oh, Paul, je pense que vous êtes jamais de valet.
Well, what did she say?
She said she thought you'd never unpack.
Well, excuse me for a
it's
minute.
It's all right. I understand about amour and all that sort of thing.
No, no, it's not that, but she owes me $46 for overweight.
Well, I guess they went Dutch treat. You know, it's really true that Paul Anka has sung in every major country in the world. He's given added proof to the saying that music is a universal language. Here he is, Paul Anka.
Always hurt the one that you love, the one you shouldn't hurt at all. You always take the sweet rose, and you crush it till those petals start to fall. You always break the kindest heart with a hasty word. You can I've broken
Write quite a few of my own songs. They're the popular songs. But my dad, God bless him, happens to be an opera lover. So I made a compromise with him. I said, Dad, on my next record, I'm going to write a special lyric for your favorite opera aria. And so now I would like to sing for you my latest recording entitled Tonight, My Love Tonight, Maestro.
All your charms. Hold me, hold me, hold me tight. Tonight, tonight, my love, tonight. Love me, love me, love me so. Never, never let me go. Hold me, hold me, hold me right. Tonight, tonight, my love, tonight. Forever. Kiss me, kiss me warm. Make me feel like I've been born. Hold me, hold me, hold me tight. Tonight, tonight, my love, tonight. Forever, I'm gonna love you forever. The mandolins are playing, the moon above is saying, it's love, I know. Kiss me, kiss me, kiss me warm.